What is my task? Consider it done. On my honor, I will do my best. Yes?
I should never see the high turnips. Except Uncle.
What is my task?
Yes,
passed out by the turnip still in the corner.
On my honor.
As much as you have traveled, these last few feet to the surface have seemed the longest trek by far. Your relief at seeing the light of the sky is palpable, even though you are not really fleeing the black of the Underdark, rather the constant treachery. Unfortunately, even though the setting has changed, your immediate future still looks to be far from peaceful. This area has been the staging ground for many recent battles, and judging from the faces of the beleaguered elven soldiers that now approach, there may be more to come.
We shall never surrender the Hardwoods. Watch over us. Victory shall be ours this day.
been relatively quiet here. I believe the Drow were mostly satisfied with the destruction.
We shall never surrender the Hardwoods.
Listen, Beefy, I may be an intelligent sort, but I've had no formal education.
Yes, as you ask.
We shall never surrender the Hardwoods.
Been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Are you sure you know where you left it? I have no desire to keep traveling about in circles.
It shall be.
Jaheera, I would have words with you.
Vernon? What are you doing back here? I am glad to see you. I had thought our friendship...
What is my task? Consider it done.
injure ourselves.
An impressive test. One that I am finding difficult to ignore.
Rest soon. Who is getting
I don't like the
look of
this.
On my honor, it shall be.
No time to chit-chat.
Oh, well, I never.
Consider it done. I will do my best.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes.
Your existence ends.
Righteousness shall prevail!
Feel the backlash of justice!
With vengeance!
I am ready.
Yes, very well. What is my task? Done. On my honor. Yes, as you ask.
To battle!
With vengeance!
Victory! What is my task? It shall be.
Not even a dent?
Yes?
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Weapon has no effect!
My weapon does nothing!
What is my
weapon? Has no effect!
It has no effect!
Righteousness shall prevail! is it now?
Yes?
Speak your mind.
Yes?
Awaken. Awaken and hear me. I bring visions of warning, of what is happening now, and what may happen soon. This image will speak true. For you are of two sides, and the liars have said their part. You travel in search of yourself, divided, splintered. There is a piece of you missing. The hole inside you fills with death, with darkness, while another, Ibenicus, kills with your strength. Look, look at the destruction he has wrought. See the corruption that he brings. Stolen your future to replace his own, avoided his proper fate. This must be undone. For your sake and theirs, you must take back what has been stolen. If their lives are not enough, then think of your own. You will lose yourself to the hole within. Yours is the potential to be your own worst enemy or your own savior. So much in my life. Please.
Your blood is rather inviting.
For the honor of justice!
On my honor. I will do my best.
on. Let's go whack something evil.
It shall be. Yes? What is my task?
Consider it done. And right you were, I think, in asking for our aid. These crypts crawl with the undead. This shall be a difficult battle for us all.
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
Manus,
what is it now? I shall go forth at your command.
Your servant awaits.
Johnson,
on my
at your service. Yes, a standard tactic that.
Yes, I will do my best. What is my task?
I'll help however I can.
On my honor.
Yes? Your workshop.
What is my task? Yes. On my very well.
And so it shall end. You have been very resourceful in finding me, although I did not go out of my way to hide.
I can do that.
What is my... As you ask.
You sound like... God.
On my honor. It shall be. Yes? Consider it done. What is my task?
I await your word.
A den of stinking...
On my honor.
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
stories amongst my people. Being underground is just worthy of Ariel. Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much.
Yes, it shall be. Consider it done.
Go for the eyes,
Ooh.
Go for now!
Now! You shall suffer my wrath!
My weapon has no effect!
My weapon has no effect!
Are you talking to me?
Put the sword! I shall strike!
What is my
well,
I will do my best.
My weapon has no effect. Not even a dent.
Right.
I don't chop wood, okay? I'm not an axe.
What is my task? On my honor. What is my task? Yes.
Jon Jonsson
at your service.
Honor.
On my honor. Yes? What is my task?
I'll do it.
Shall be. Consider it done.
Oh, come on.
Swords, not words!
What is my... I await your word. Consider it done. Yes.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale. without ye bothering me.
What is my... Very well.
Chatterin's starting to wear on me nerves.
Some strong dwarven ale.
Bad enough without ye bothering me.
On my own. Done. As you ask.
That dank pool of base corruption, if ever there was one. If not for the Order, the gods would surely smite man for such sins.
It shall be.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
Consider it done.
The turn. All has been relatively quiet here. I believe the Drow were mostly satisfied with the destruction of our temple. They have made no further serious advancement yet.
Thank you.
Lanthorn is almost buzzing, there can be no mistake. Stand back, and I shall make the way clear. Sweet Soldan Essilor, I have been away too long. I must determine what Irenicus has done within the city.
It's long past time for turnip tea. A little rest will shake the stew from our eyes.
On my way, wait your word.
Dangerous mistake.
Beware! Your knees are mine!
I'll hurt you if I have to!
To battle and victory! It shall be. To battle and victory!
Beware! Beware!
Yes! Of justice!
A solid
have to drop her.
Consider it done. Righteous!
At the progress that this ill-conceived
being has made. Beware! Your knees are mine!
I will do my best.
Dangerous mistake.
my punch.
Yes, very well.
What is it now?
What is my task?
On my honor.
Done.
Yes?
What is my task?
On my honor.
As you ask.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Guided by the light of the Rim Lanthorn, you pass effortlessly through what had seemed an impenetrable wall of trees. The city that greets you as you emerge is at once inspiring, but also profoundly troubling. For amidst the majestic architecture are dozens of bodies, elves that have fallen while defending their home. Soldan Essalar is in the grip of Irenicus and his minions, and it will not be relinquished without a fight.
As I feel, the madman Irenicus has unleashed his anger upon the city, and worse yet, I now recognize the magic he has employed. Corruption magics, illusions from a race of spirits, Rakshasa. Such creatures are impenetrable. It would appear that there is no depth to which I hold this fruitless. Soldan Essalar is under sea watch. With this number of beasts under his command, Irenicus will be well beyond the sea.
Shall be.
This does not bode well for the survival of the city. If Irenicus is not stopped, it will be the end of great history. Do not tarry in finding Elysium or High Priestess Denim.